I go to sightlining center because, as you know very well about to the sight people, has to be known the basic things we are doing a sight. Suppose today we have the topic choice of concrete. We have many types of concrete in construction field that people don't know about this concrete. So today I'm going to start the types of concrete and their uses in the construction field. So let's begin. First we are going to start definition of concrete. The types of concrete have been developed for application of various types of construction. So means we have the many types of concrete that we are applied in the various types of construction. That types of concrete and their uses. We are going to start the uses of the concrete. First, a plain concrete. In the plain concrete, no reinforcement in this concrete is called PCC. And reinforced concrete means in this concrete we have a reinforcement steel reinforcement in the concrete is called RCC. And precast concrete means brick wall, pole, lintel means. This is a pre-cast. After casting this element, this we are fixing in construction. So it's called pre-cast. And the fourth one is lightweight concrete. The protection of steel AAC block. And sometimes we are using in the bridge also. Because this lightweight concrete is used for bridge also. This is a lightweight concrete. And the fifth one is high wet concrete, means this is a 3000 to 4000 kg per mq. It's used for atomic power plants because in the atomic power plants we have much radiation. That's why we are using the high wet concrete. And the sixth one is ready mix concrete. Ready concrete is coming out of the city. Suppose we don't have the concrete plant in the city, that's why we the concrete plant is planted out of the city, means and with the construction in the city and around city construction site and plant distance around 40 kilometer. So that's why the 40 kilometer coming the concrete from 40 kilometer to site, so it will take time. So that's why before pouring the concrete, we have the many types of admixture. That's why they are using in the concrete, and the concrete workability will be increased. That's why it's called ready mix concrete, as you've been seen at site. The highest strength concrete, is more than 40 MPa. Means we have, at the site we have the many types, many grades of concrete. If the concrete grade is more than 40 MPa, means 40 MPa means M50, M50, M60, so it's called highest strength concrete. And self-compacted concrete, where the reinforcement is very congested. Sometimes we have the very very congested reinforcement in the column, beam and footing. So where the needle vibrator cannot enter to vibrate the concrete, and that's why we are using the self-compacted concrete. And Number nine, vacuum concrete. This concrete is used for T-mix. Suppose in the building we have the car parking, so flooring of the car parking, we need to be made the T-mix layer around 75 mm thick. So this thick are filling by the by vacuum concrete and pumped concrete for high-rise building. Suppose, as you know very well about the we have the pumped concrete because of the in the cities now the modern in the modern we have the high-rise building. Suppose more than 50 around we have the 180 storied buildings. So the concrete cannot. The concrete are using concrete. Because the concrete are just using by pump, so the pump, the that's why the mixed design been changed because of the pump concrete. And the stamp concrete, this concrete is using for architecture will, suppose the architecture will, some, as you know very well about the, we are using the tiles and flooring and walls, so sometimes the architecture are using the concrete to see the view very good in the site. So, thank you so much guys. If you have any doubts, please comment in the box and like and share my video and subscribe my channel.